What? No, 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 no.
Yeah, you can do that in like 30 seconds.
If it counts cheating, then I definitely have that. Because recently I tested like just spawning 1,000 beetles and running them at the Paragon Wars base. Turns out this makes the game lag like a lot. Who would have thought, right?
Which has to mash sure, for sure. Jimmy.
Okay, I think we need to be more careful about ACU positioning now, because they will be clued in. Also, probably air is not going to be effective. And I would not be totally surprised if one of them goes air quickly. What do we need to do for you to get the ACU sensor quicker?
Match for me. I can start right away.
Okay, yeah, I can send you resources. Well, not quite yet.
As soon as I get my Hydra up. Set.
Are you bond by anything? Lab, lab. Need energy?
Yeah, some.
More? RT. It's RT. Going now.
Such a sneaky scout.
But careful to not be caught by 2 AC. So fall back immediately, right? Shoot Vader and I go back. Such a danger at.
Oh, damn.
Let's go.
No say so. Oh, Sam.
under attack.
Yeah, take range.
If we get them back here. Oh, you're not making any arty? Oh yeah, can you put the arty there? And take out the max and the radar. My bomber should have him. Don't go to bomb.
Switch him right away and engage.
What? Yeah, I'm just being careful to not have a ritual.
Commander under attack.
You're only 600 left, right? So if you also died, yeah, and you had broken range, I would only have 2000 left. So if I took some more damage, then. You energy stalled a bit by the looks of it, so I guess
I energy stalled by pushing it up to game.
Now I'm more early in the game. I don't think this was gun like at between 2 and 3 minutes. I think that was your sensor being a bit too quick. But they were very sloppy with their units during the